Hi, I'm Rick Bingham, and I'm a member of the Sheaf and Porter Rivers Trust. We're working to promote and protect Sheffield's rivers, especially those hidden in tunnels under the city centre. This post is about one of our most challenging and exciting current projects to highlight and daylight the amazing river culverts beneath Sheffield Station. Countless passengers have passed over this worn timber hatch on Platform 5, and few will know what vast, gloomy, but strangely beautiful structures are under their feet. It covers a short access shaft on the triple culvert of the River Sheaf at its confluence with the Porter Brook. From here, the river flows beneath the full length of the station, with only shallow cover between the rails and the stone and concrete vaults below. The Trust has designed a sitting perch and grill in Sheffield stainless steel to allow daylight into the culvert and give visitors a thrilling hint of the sights, sounds and smells from the river below Platform 5. The perches will be engraved with prose and poetry celebrating the history of our rivers, and also list the many sponsors who we hope will contribute to the project, which will be not only unique to Sheffield, but also the whole country. While the Sheaf and Porter Rivers Trust has safely organised exciting and exceedingly popular walking tours through the culverts, these long tunnels are also a barrier to wildlife and conceal one of Sheffield's finest natural resources, the river which gives the city its name and its earliest industrial power. This is particularly timely in the year when salmon have started to return to historic spawning grounds in the River Don catchment for the first time in over two centuries. East Midlands Trains, who manage the station, have given us the go-ahead, and we have sponsors and partners keenly awaiting final approval from Network Rail, when we'll be able to place orders and start planning a grand opening party. One of our first tasks will be to choose the text and graphics to be engraved on the perches. So if Sheffield's rivers stir your heart into poetic rapture, or maybe you'd like to contribute in some other way, we'd love to hear from you by email to info@sheafportertrust.org. Thanks for watching.